This is the most insane thing I've heard in a long time. Lay did not come to play. Hey everyone, I hope you're all doing really well. Welcome back to my channel. It feels weird filming. I haven't physically sat down and filmed for almost a week now because I've had like pre-recorded videos to upload, so it feels kind of weird, but I'm happy to be back in my own time. Obviously to you it's been like I've never been gone anyway, but today we are taking a first listen to Lay's newest album called Lit. I am all for XOOT9. I miss Lay so much. I'm so upset he wasn't part of the Obsession comeback, and yeah, but hey ho, he's doing great on his own and he's released a new solo album this week. I couldn't take a first listen to it on the exact day because I've already got my 80s week going on as I'm filming this, so I'm going to upload this on the weekend, so hopefully you guys will enjoy this. Now this album has got 6 songs and I've had to do a big quick Google because they're all in Chinese characters which I cannot read, to find out what the songs are actually called. Now I know he's already released Jade and Lit. I haven't listened to any of those and I'm dying to see the music video to Lit because it looks like a goddamn movie. But we'll see if I do that or if I wait until I can do reactions. I don't know. But yeah, I think that's it, so let's get started. So the first one is Lit. And I know they said that there will be a lot of Chinese traditional instruments used in this. To hear what he's singing, because the music is actually really loud, and not just because I've got it on a high volume on my speaker. I don't know, is that just me? I feel like I'm struggling to hear what he's saying. Not also because I don't know like Chinese or anything, but I don't know, is that just me? Let me know. And I can't get over the concept pictures. If y'all have seen them, you know what I mean. This is beautiful though. I love like the traditional instruments that they use. Are you gonna This is pure insanity. Like, what is this? I'm actually speechless. He's silky vocals. Oh, this is the play. I miss you so much. I'm so happy you're back. This beat is so good. Wow.
Like, honestly. him, he's also back, which makes me really happy. And this album is insane. I can't wait for me to hear it sometimes. That is perfection.
This is smooth as hell. So that was Lay's newest album, Lit. What do you guys think? I'm sorry I'm not as hyper today. I've only had like 6 hours sleep, so I'm extremely tired. But I absolutely loved this album. I love Lay, like, unconditionally. And I miss him so much that he's not promoting with EXO, but I know he's doing fine on his own, but it's just really sad, isn't it? So let's go stream it, let's support him, because Lay is just, he's everything. So I can't choose a favourite song. I did really, really love the last one, but I also really loved Lit and Jade. So, you know, they're all really good songs in their own ways, so I can't choose at the moment, but if you have a favourite, let me know. So I thank you very much for watching today, and please subscribe if you haven't. I upload every day at the moment, so I'll see you in my next one. Bye!